After Aurora, Newtown, and Isla Vista, House Republicans say they have a way that could help prevent mass shootings. And it has nothing to do with guns.
It's not about what's in their hand, it's what's in their mind. Mental illness is something that needs to be treated, and it is not.
That's Representative Tim Murphy of Pennsylvania, the only practicing clinical psychologist in Congress. He's the author of a bill that would change how the government treats those with severe mental illnesses. The idea is that if more help is available, these people will feel less isolated and less likely to commit violent crimes.
As a forensic psychiatrist, and I've interviewed mass killers who've spoken to me at length, and I've interviewed people who've carried out crimes that we think are unthinkable. But one thing they all have in common is that they are in crisis. And we're here because we are in denial that if someone gets discharged from an emergency room or a hospital, crisis goes away, magically.
The bill would increase access to inpatient psychiatric care and provide more mental health training for police officers. It would also adjust medical privacy rules so that doctors can share information with caregivers, like Ed Kelly, whose son deals with severe mental illness.
Our family has not known where our son was. Our son has been released and been found under bridges and garbage cans in unknown places because HIPAA can't tell us that he's been released. Imagine you can't be told your child's released. We don't know what hospital he's in. We call around, they don't know, they can't say, we can't confirm if he's here or not, Mr. Kelly.
But what you won't see in this proposal? Any gun restrictions. That's given it support among GOP leaders and a better chance of getting it through the Republican-controlled House. Across the aisle, Democrats are also unveiling bills that deal with mental health reform, including one with stricter provisions to keep guns out of the hands of the mentally ill. Congress has tried and failed to move on gun control before. So the new path after tragedy? Mental health reform.